Congrats to Sophie Turner and Joe Jonas, who announced they are engaged at the weekend. The Game of Thrones actress showed off her gorgeous ring on Instagram on Sunday with the caption, I said yes. Here's a look back at their year-long relationship up to this point. November 5, 2016, rumors that the pair are dating start swirling when the Jonas brother is spotted with his arm around Sophie at the MTV EMAs. She later tells Marie Claire that the couple met through mutual friends December 5, 2016. Sophie and Joe are photographed looking all cute in North London after going out for lunch at the pub with Sophie's family. January 1, 2017. Sophie finally seems to confirm her new romance when she shares a picture of Joe smoking a cigar on a boat in Miami. She gives a coy yet cute yet slightly ox response. I'm not saying anything. I'm very happy. February 14, 2017. Joe Jonas is witnessed being the perfect Instagram boyfriend when he comments on a picture of Sophie with a flame emoji. March 6, 2017. Sophie and Joe touch down in Paris for Fashion Week and are pictured at the airport holding hands. July 5, 2017. Sophie talks about Joe in an interview for Marie Claire. She reiterates that she's happy, says he is romantic and snorts when she's presented with the couple name fans have given them. Joffy. July 2017. In an interview with the Sunday Times, Sophie states, I'm in a relationship, but it's a very private relationship. September 5, 2017. The couple take a more serious step when they jointly adopt an adorable husky puppy. Sophie uploads a picture of her and Joe's new puppy, who's named Porky Basquiat, and the two are spotted taking it for a walk around New York City days later. October 15, 2017. Which brings us nicely up to October, where less than a year later, the couple are engaged.